Palo Alto Networks guidance fell short of estimates, and as a result, the shares are crashing. This is the weekly chart, and the chart suggests one can go long at the $270 level, which was the previous resistance, should now serve as support.